So basically, you know, right now in the current market, where you know business people and stockbrokers really, you know, really rely on TVs and other newspaper media for any other sources to, you know, to constantly monitor their stocks and their other resources. Okay. So what we have done here is, so we have developed an app wherein you can select your own portfolio of whatever companies you have stocks in, and you can monitor them in your smartwatch. So basically, you can monitor the current, the day-to-day, the even minute-to-minute values of your gold, your oil prices, your Sensex, and your current company's stock. Okay? And I'd like my friend to show you.
So here we have only some set of companies. We didn't list all the companies to reduce the complexity because we are very restricted. So selecting some four companies here. Send data to watch. So we have used multiple APIs. So that right now all the APIs are, you know, using the visualize to retrieve the data.
Sorry, actually this is very. So it shows you corporate market price numbers. Actually using APIs to, you know, pull in various financial reports to, you know, so it's a bit time.
What it does is basically it just loads a value, it just picks a value from the web service and picks a value from the web service and it lists it. So we have swipe actions, so bottom and up action to move from one company to another, and left and right swipe actions to move to Sensex, gold and other things. So that's what the basic app works. And in future, we are trying to add like stop loss. So what does it do it? If you are buying an app for say $500 and you can set the stop loss on 15%. So at 15 minutes, minus 15%, you are watching the vibrate so that you can, and it will give you a notification so that you can go and sell the app. It's updated every 5 minutes.
Okay, so you are out of time. Any questions?
So if I understand right, is you are setting the time for any activities that's happening to stop, right? Or whatever events you are trying to control, right? Is it a vertical segment or is it a horizontal segment?
It's a very vertical piece of time.
Thank you. Next, geomancer.